Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums, right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on? Damn it.
Thank you. I'll do what I can. This one's for you!
Take over for a bit. There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth... And there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche saying, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that thing. Lead the way!
Don't hold back!
You got it!
Don't overdo it!
Okay, let's go!
Ready or not, here I come!
No.
Yoo-hoo!
Glad that's over.
Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
Not that. No surprises there.
I've got this.
Don't you mean he's got this?
Let's finish this. Not bad.
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'll be a miracle if it still works. Locked up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see. Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Keep it together.
Let me handle this.
Come on.
Let's go. Give him your all.
That's it.
I'll take care of him.
That's a win.
This won't take long.
That's all. All set. Too late. You can do it!
Let's do this. Going in.
Yeah. Yeah.
See you around.
Is it?
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Thank you. Don't hold back.
Get up!
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go. Too late.
So it's my turn?
I'm trying, but...
I got it. Sorry.
That wasn't so bad.
Stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Jump.
That was close.
Thanks. You saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on. Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations, coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Hey.
The way to do it. Guess I got him.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
It's over.
Let me handle this. Come on. Get him. Let's go. Good luck.
So it's my turn?
That'll do.
Gotta go for it now.
Enough.
Safe.
Bring it.
Bert! Stay back!
Deal with that.
I got it. Good morning, guys.
I'm waiting.
I'm trying, but...
My turn. You're mine.
Okay. I'm awakening. Moving on, then.
The way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right.
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon.
Just shout if you need anything.
So maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More... industrial?
Here goes. Whoops.
Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
All good. Could have gone better.
Try to stay in sync.
Okay.
Spectacular.
Huh?
Keep calm. Here goes. Could have gone better. Keep calm. Could have gone better. Okay. Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can get him! Yeah!
Take care of them.
Bring it!
yourself. Is that it?
Okay, then.
Just go away!
So it's my turn?
Steady.
That'll do!
Steady.
It's over!
Give me your best shot! Sorry, but I gotta...
It's your turn now!
Watch this!
Sure is nice to go up for a change. Hope the propeller's not much further.
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been proved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry. We'll make it in time.
In here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted. And kinda creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But, you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry. Let's end this quick.
Not a problem!
That wasn't so bad.
I just heard a little kid. You guys hear
hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then... We could always run away, right?
Yes!
Go on! That's it! I got this!
That's that.
Fine! You're up! I'll show you what I can do.
Bring it!
Too late!
On you.
Okay, let's go. There! Watch yourself.
So it's my turn? Okay.
Come on.
That'll do.
Why don't you lead the way?
My turn. It's over. Don't overdo it.
I got this.
You okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game.
Huh?
But...
It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the? You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through. Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
Just go away!
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. I'm coming. Get him! That's it!
Tagging out.
Taking over.
be stopping at the Sector 7 slum and is bound for the train graveyard. The train of the Crimson. Please stand clear of the Crimson Door.
Up there.
I found you!
Keep it together.
Let me handle this.
There's more in here.
Looks like. Aha! Found you!
It's on you.
Okay, let's go. You're up. I'll show you what I can do. That'll do! Tagging out.
I got this. Going in.
Seizing the arm.
Pretty sure I saw a door on the other side of this place. I think our only choice may be to find another route.
Tifa!
On you.
Let me handle this. There's no escape. That's it. Watch yourself. Here goes. Can you take over for a bit?
Deal with that.
Oh, gotcha! All this time, you were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again. What do you guys think would have happened if they'd caught us?
I wonder, maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Can we just drop the hole?
What if they're trapped here and can't leave?
Thank you.
we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out. Going in.
Sorry, but we're in a rush. Bring it!
It's on you.
Okay, let's go. Watch yourself.
So it's my turn?
We're through.
Great. Let's head outside.
Huh? Wait. A girl? Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... Hmm? When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight.
Oh.
Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
It's moving.
Maybe now we can get to the other side.
No turning back. Keep your cool.
No need to worry. Okay, let's go. Get him! It's on you.
So it's my turn?
That'll do!
Okay. Sorry, but I gotta.
Watch this. Take the lead.
All set!
Show you what I can do. Hey, you ready?
I've got this.
Hey!
Gotcha.
That's that.
Make them. That's it.
Keep it together.
Let me handle this.
Worked up a good sweat.
Still run?
Could give it a try. Good call. Looks like it still works.
I knew it!
Everybody good?
Yeah.
Huh?
Hmm?
I think that's...
Plate separation code is... Got it? Yeah, of course I do. We just got the damn thing in there for us. Just get that.
Thank you.
something? Because I sure as shit don't.
What problem? Do you have a problem?
Not really. Small arm fire from local boys trying to defend the building.
Why would you hear about it? Sending reinforcements. The more players that take the state, the better.
So that's what we are.
Why that mean when the mission is complete?
Tifa.
They're really gonna drop the plate.
They won't if Barrett and the others have anything to say about it.
All we can do now is keep moving.
Please. Please let us be in time.
Look at that!
Keep your cool.
No need to worry. Bring it!
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go. Bring it. Get him. Good luck. I'm coming. I think we're almost done.
Enough. Finish it.
Time to end this. There. One more shot.
No escape.
It's on you. So it's my turn? You've got this!
Let's do this!
All set! I'm coming! Sorry, but I gotta... See you around!
go.